Just before 10 o'clock last night in the 7400 block of South Union, a 31-year-old man was fatally shot. Robert Douglas was shot multiple times and died on the scene, according to authorities. Family members said he was a father of five children. And neighbors told me that this block, even though it's only a couple blocks from the local police station, the Gresham District, the 6th District Police Station, that it's been a violent block, and that in just the past week before this homicide, there were two episodes of gunfire that they were telling me about. Also overnight, police were towing dozens of vehicles from a auto lot in the 6400 block of South Bell and West Inglewood. Apparently, police executed a search warrant last night and found several stolen vehicles there, and they were towing more than 80 vehicles as they investigated to see just how many of those were stolen. There were also reportedly stolen parts that were found there, and police did arrest the owner of the auto lot.